First of all, thank you so much for clicking on this video. I'm really grateful for your view. And today I'm here to share my story. The story of a girl who dreams a lot, who has a lot of dreams. She's working hard towards them so she could fulfill her dreams. And one dream she has already fulfilled, I guess, right till now. The dream was that she wanted to learn English spoken, and she worked hard for it. I'm literally shivering right now saying these lines, but yeah, she made it through. She learned the language. Now she can convey her thoughts to everyone around here. And today I feel so grateful that God gave me this chance to be in front of you and say whatever is in my heart, whatever I've been through to learn this language. First of all, you need that passion. You need to be really passionate about it if you really want to learn this. Trust me. Without passion, without that determination, you cannot get it. Secondly, you need that perseverance. Perseverance is not something you should follow every single day and you cannot take a rest. Perseverance is something for me is do it regularly, and even if you don't feel like doing, someday you can take rest. But only then when you can again leave those things and stand up again doing that work. Because you cannot live without that work, that passion, that enthusiasm, that curiosity to knowing the meaning of every single word. You just need that thing. Only then you can grow in that field. Third thing I want to tell you, even if you have gotten a lot of knowledge about this language, particular language, still you can go ahead in this. Because learning never ends. Learning never ends, guys. If you want to grow it, you can grow it. You just need to find the way. Because there is a will, there is a way. Always. It helped me. I had this will to learn this language. And I had no one to teach me. I had no one to speak with. I had no one to guide me. But I had me. And I knew that thing that if I have me, I have this belief in me that I can do this, one day I'll be able to do it. And I guess I have come a long way. I have made it. I am succeeded at it. Because what a language for you. Language is something that you can speak. You can convey your thoughts, your emotions, your ideas to other person, and the person is find it easier to understand. Second thing, fluency. Fluency is not something that you cannot hesitate. You can hesitate, but after getting hesitated, come over that hesitated, overcome that and start speaking again. And I've been doing that for a long period of time. I hesitate like, you can put pauses in your speaking. You can take time to think. That's what I've been doing. My hand is literally shivering because holding this camera is not I'm really comfortable with, but still I'm doing because we are not comfortable in anything. But we have to if we want to. So I hope you gotten some ideas from my videos. If you did, you can just like this video, share with your friends and family. And I do believe that if I can do this, you can do it too. You just need to find that way. Sit in a calm position, meditation, and think. Don't think for a while. And you know what? What will happen then? The best solution will come when you don't ask for solutions. That's all frequently happens with me, and I want you to try that thing. Should I repeat? The best solutions come when you don't ask for solution. And that is it for the day. Hope you find something important from my video. If you did, you can just like this video, subscribe to my channel, and share with your friends and family, whoever needed it. Thank you for watching.